Hi, my name is Sherry. I'm doing this iPhone video because I am being followed and I am being tortured by a group of Satan worshipers. They seem to have access to military technology. I bought an RV last week because they were torturing me in my home. Every night they will burn my back. And I get up the next day and I have trouble walking. And it seems like the areas that used to try to heal from the ongoing abuse are breaking down to where the pain is not subsiding. And I'm having weakness and trouble sitting straight up. It's excruciating pain when I try walking. I have to go extremely slow. I don't know if my back can be fixed. I had an MRI before this started, and then I had a second MRI, and in a year's time, things had become so bad, my insurance company dropped me, and they said my back was too bad to insure. So here they are again. They're out for blood. They're after me. They followed me today in a white truck, and then as I pulled in the campsite tonight, after it got dark, the same white truck that I saw earlier on the road came in, and now my back is burning again. They also make me go to the bathroom frequently in the night, and I have a burning pain, like where my bladder is, and I don't have an infection or anything, and they just keep me running to the bathroom, and then they'll send me messages. I've got messages they've sent me that say, "We're going to make you pee on yourself," and they have technology that can do that. And there's this one guy that tries to terrorize me. He's always wearing a skull shirt on the Facebook. He sends pictures of himself holding a puppet. He sends pictures from the Stephen King site of that clown. He sends videos of him singing "Don't Fear the Grim Reaper." What else has he done? Oh, when I tell him, I ask him who he's with, who he's working for, before he say he gets his information, and he has these elite people that give him assignments, and I ask him, how can I get protection, and he sent me a link to private military groups, and then I said, well, what can make this stop? And he implied that giving money would make this stop. If I paid these people money, then I can make it stop any time. And I don't play games. I don't want to play games with any of these people. I never wanted to play games. I don't know what their game is, and I don't really care. But I don't like being hunted and tortured for some kind of sport. Or, you know, they get off on it. It's like they want to make me their slave. And I don't. And then sometimes they use mind technology on me that makes my head hurt. And you can see my temples sometimes, like, contracting. Like this, and my head feels like something's burning it, like a poker from above, and that's really strange. I just want people to be aware that these dark armies are out there. And tonight, about an hour ago, before we got here, I was sitting in the McDonald's parking lot, and I was trying to decide where we were going to spend the night, where we wanted to stay, which campground. There was a couple to choose from, and someone hacked my cell phone, and the little box that appears that looks like that you can talk into a microphone and it'll type for you. They typed a message to me, and it said they were sending armies after me. Armies, can you imagine? I'm one woman. What are they afraid of? Why am I their obsession? Armies? How many people are they doing this to in this country? It really baffles me, and it terrifies me because some nights, I don't know if I'm going to die. I've had to go to the emergency room because I was spitting up blood. And you never know each day what they're going to do. You never know how they're going to torture you. They're always degrading you. They're always eavesdropping. And then if you have a moment of happiness, they either call you, harass you, follow you, hurt you, or hack your computer. It's insane.